I thought I timed that one correctly. That's right. I honestly felt like I timed that slash correctly because he slashed, he missed me, and I went right underneath him. But again, their hitbox is different, so I gotta make sure I gotta somehow get a better timing on that one. I mean, a spirit bomb over there. Don't you know who you're messing with, son? That all hunter bone really helped, guys. The hunter bone is definitely something that just allows you to do. It's almost like the bloodhound step, basically, in Elden Ring. It allows you dash in and avoid attacks. And look at me, man. I'm reborn. A great one. Or a squid.
Oh, good hunter.
Right? Ask that moon presence how it was to go one-on-one with the great one. I'm kind of disappointed that we can't do the DLC